ago, we have a leash and a prong collar hooked up to them. That's the recipe for success. Wash, rinse, repeat this. There's no reason why you and your dog at home cannot have this type of scenario when someone comes over versus jumping on him, clawing on him, or clawing on the door. That's unacceptable behavior. All right, now we'll see you in the next one.